shadow, stunned with age and too much wisdom, reclining in glass with eyes too steep, relentless dimensions of quadraphonic sleep, dwelt the wild grinding cyclopean pagan, streaming destruction in sheer darkness.